There was a boxing forum in Ekaterinburg, Russia. And I used this to make some notes. I want to make a video today, excuse me, about these notes, okay? Make these notes here and look at this. The hero and the villain, Chico Lopez. And that is perfect. That's what you're seeing on this channel. I'm a hero to so many and I'm a villain to some. The beautiful thing is that there's a balance. I'm more hero every single day. My hero image is growing and the villain is going down. The cloud chasers, the haters, they all, you know, people can understand today. People are getting to understand, not only from me, but from many, many other people, that there is such a thing as cloud chasers. When you see somebody talking about somebody all the time and criticizing somebody, you say, this guy is a hater. This guy is not a critic. You know, this guy is a hater. The purpose to him is hate. Or cloud chasing, which is use this guy's name so they can become relevant or they can put themselves in the conversation without being invited or without qualifying. So you're gonna see people that use the name Chico Lopez. They make videos about Chico Lopez. And the videos sometimes they don't even have Chico Lopez in it. They just use the tags to attract my people that see me like a hero. But there's a phenomenon going on. The guys that understand I'm a hero, when they see those guys, they understand those are clowns. And some of the people that they act to those clowns attract by themselves. When they see the clowns, they have the curiosity to know who's Chico Lopez. And by the time they come to me and they see me, they say, now I know that guy is talking hate and BS or this guy because this guy is superior. But let me get to the notes. It says here, hero to my mission, only the best. Hero to my dog, actually it's my dogs, and the connecting it to the best humans. And he says what I'm a villain to. He says I'm a villain to breeders that don't do nothing, that don't share nothing, to villains from the swamp, I guess I try to write here, the culture of the internet trash time killers. Time killers, internet trash time killers. Time killers is where everything involves. You wasting your time, time is money, is like so amazing. One of the biggest things when I don't make so many videos here anymore is because I don't have the time. I'm producing other things. I don't have the time, but I'm cleaning some books here and I wanted to show you these. And it says, villain to the rejected who did not qualify to buy one of my dogs. So those bitter, rejected people, you know, like they upset, is people that are rejected somehow in my life, okay? So, some of the calls that I get here all day, I get breeders who deform the breed, that we create the bully is the biggest deformation, that the dog overpopulation, they call me here. Haters also call here. White people call me all day to rescue dogs. That is a topic of a video. They call me all the time because somebody, some scumbag breeder bred some trash dog and that dog now is homeless. That's why they call me sometimes. So these are notes from this date. Okay, it's a long time ago, but here we go. It's kind of fresh to see these. This is how the ideas crock pot in my head. Right here, I am the hero to many amazing people and I'm the hero of the future. And right now, I'm still the villain to some leftovers from the past, some dog fighting promoters, trash dog breeders, lowlifes, criminals, scumbags. I'm a villain to them. But for the great people, I'm a hero. And there you got it, Chico Lopez, hero and villain.